Somebody's been practicing this dobro in front of the TV.
This is another one of them train songs. It's actually a song about the men that drove the spikes into the plates that hold the rails onto the railroad ties. Back in the day, when they didn't make a whole lot of money, and when they brought their paychecks home, their wives were not happy. Kind of like now. Sometimes. Yeah, this one's called The Big Spike Hammer.
Oh, nice.